I hope all are fine. Today I will teach addition. In additions, two types of additions. One, horizontal additions. Number two, vertical additions. Today I will teach horizontal additions. Addition symbol plus. What? Addition symbol plus. Okay, here given some sums. Look at here how to do 6 plus 3. How to do this? What number is this? Here 6 number. So, you will draw 6 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This, what number is this? 3. Draw 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Now, these 6 lines, the 3 lines, add. See, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here answer is 9. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Again, what number is this? Here 8. Draw 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here 0. 0 has no value. So, lines, no. Again count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here answer is 8. 8 plus 0 is equal to 8. Next, what number is this? 4. How many lines draw here? 4. Draw 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 2. How many lines draw here? 2. 1, 2. Now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Answer is 6. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Here, what number is this? 3. How many lines draw here? 3. 1, 2, 3. Here, 3 number. How many lines? Again, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Answer is 6. 3 plus 3 is equal to 6. Here, 2. How many lines draw here? 2. This number also 2. Again, the 2 lines. Now count 1, 2, 3, 4. Answer is 4. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Okay, children, write one time in your CW. This additions, write one time CW. Addition symbol plus. Okay, children, thank you.